I would like to encourage people watching to really consider coming to the Holy Land with the Franciscans. You hear a lot of news about the Middle East, and the question we get all the time is it safe to go on pilgrimage? It's a safe experience. You don't have to be afraid to come with us on pilgrimage. It's not dangerous. We go places and choose them very carefully. We're not in any places that are touched by conflict or violence. We want to encourage people to come. A Holy Land pilgrimage really makes the Gospels you hear at the liturgy at Mass come alive. It's an experience I wish everyone could have. Obviously not possible for everyone, but I would really encourage Catholics to think about it and to consider visiting with us, the Franciscans of the Holy Land, especially through our monastery in Washington, D.C. Every year I lead pilgrims, guide pilgrims, and I love watching the discoveries that they make as they walk where Jesus and the apostles and Mary walked.